What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is your boy, the one and only Almighty Anon, joined today by the Mighty Moogle.
My medication making me sleepy.
My life making me sleepy. Anyway, we are bringing you part 13 to Earth Defense Force Iron Rain. It's funny to think that none of these parts have been uploaded at the time of this recording, so we don't even know how the series will be doing, but it's okay. We're going into what is essentially the Heavy Striker PA Gear tutorial mission, and this mad lad is wearing the Prowl Rider in, so we're going to see how it goes.
Hey, remember when I asked you guys if you could read down in the comments, and I asked you to leave a comment if you could read? Yeah, I'm going back and I'm checking in the series when we upload that. And if none of you commented, just so you know, none of you can read.
What part was that? When did that happen? I forgot.
It's up for the viewers to find out.
I'm dead. Using the E-field. E-field. Shut up, Floofy. No, stop. Don't look so sad. You make me feel bad.
Tried screaming.
God damn.
Holy shit.
I love this part, though. You ready?
So this is a heavy striker. So much power. This bazooka feels like a wafer.
When you get to your head, and you'll crumble like one.
Currently, Gargan is slowly headed north through Area
C-22. You can defend priority level C area. There's nothing around you. So take it down here. The new gears were obsessively costly. Failure is not an option.
Yes, sir. Let's go.
Oh, this isn't a one.
Which one of you is getting close enough for our attacks to hit? Once that deploy hatch opens up, it's guns
a-blazing. I know it's quick.
It's hard to aim!
5 kilometers ahead of the enemy, defend priority level A area. Hurry!
We end it here, at all costs! It's dangerous under the legs, but that's the only place you can hit the hatch from.
It's humongous!
for his next step.
Swarm of scourgers coming from the legs!
Looks like we got a real mess on our hands.
those scourgers coming from the legs.
Oh, it's open.
Should be able to get the new health upgrade now.
This is UNN, the Universal News Network. Earlier today, a large-scale battle mission took place at the outskirts of Arizona. The mission ended in success by exterminating the mega-giant mechanical weapon, Gargant. Gargant has caused immense damage in areas B-32, 34, 35, and 42. It's been reported that over 2,000 are wounded, and over 300 are missing. EDF Rescue still continues to retrieve the wounded. Universal News Network, signing off.
So many casualties.
If we could have done something sooner.
We gave it our all, both us and HQ, didn't we?
Definitely interested in getting that. I'll let you look at the assault rifle while I cue the outro. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in to that part for Earth Defense Force Iron Rain. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that little notification bell so you know every single time I decide to upload or go live or do whatever. Every time I poop, I took a pretty big poop when I got home. It hurt. And without further ado, I hope you guys have a wonderful night. Ain't on out. Moogle out.
Yo, this assault rifle kind of cheeks, maybe. I don't know.
Aces.